we all feel. We might make it through this after all.
Almost relaxed. Something's been wrong. Nope. Still don't trust you much. You're like some ragged, starved hound.
Are you away on one of your long journeys inside your brain? Are you well enough to drive?
Whoa. Uh-huh. The killer of Scrotus pups comes. In that crack yonder, you can go in and kill with ease. Sucklings in there are weak. Especially if you shut their war crier up. Listen, you want to do it? Look to the wrecks to the right of the entrance. An easier way in. Hidden.
Most infidels fail to recognize the sacred parts of the great spiritual schemes scattered across the hills and valleys. I recognize their scrap as a treasure.
Sit tight.
I will not leave her here.
Nitrous are come to our aid! Saint, use the boost!
Thank you.
Don't stray.
Thank you. this a better place to live.
Things go on like this, I get a little jumpy.
I still can't believe you did all this for us.
I don't know what it is, but the scum outside seem to be thinning out.
See the countdown.
Well, I'll sleep like a baby tonight. Belly full of maggots and wet stuff.
My eyes well up, my home, my chapel, my sanctum, my sacristy, all blown to smithereens by infidels, non-recognizable bits of profane nothingness.
There might still be something here.
My buggy? Haha, Doom Popper. She lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Now, good dog.
Dinky D's alive! I knew he would prevail. He's a survivor, that one.
Here. I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed, indeed, Sight. I'll steer her safe.
hash it out with G.
Welcome back, driver. You brought us a tasty looking morsel there. You gonna share?
No. You leave him alone. DDD's a friend. He's not hurting. We need to find a safe place for you to stay, DDD. Keep these savages.
Stay. I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like gut gash, John. But it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Oh, you got balls the size of boo jumps. And you done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
The Talon built you an explosive jag tip. Those hinges right off.
Let's do it.
Whispers down the way about some human drifter.
I hear him. Do you?
Chief, in Gastown wants collecting.
Pick a target! Smithereens!
Hey! What the hell are you doing out here?
Practice! Just practice! No need to get itchy trigger fingers!
Useless crazies making a mess of ruckus and hurting my nugget! What a... You may proceed.
Oh, it's a beauty, Saint. Such power. Can you feel it? We're ready for the job. Ready as we'll ever be.
I'm going. Wait here.
So the patrols are nastier, more frequent.
Then this car will need more work.
There is Pink Eye, an ancient lady of war and racing. Touched by the angel, her machines are truly gifted.
intruder! It's that guy! The Raggedy Man! It's Deke's little leash boy!
Come over here and I'll wring that brain fat from your neck! You're a driver, Scrotus once. Where's your feet? Peter's out! Go!
jaw and its blood-soaked fangs. Every time I see it, my gut will shrivel with fear.
Judah. The Talon stands loaded and ready. Black powder shall set us free. Aim and fire.
Find this woman called Pink Eye.
Look to your map, say, if things are as bad as in the Great White, she'll be under terrible pressure from gas town war parties.
Then we'll do the same for her as we have for the others.
Jaw!
wreckage lies in a shallow grave. I'm spoiled if we be so blessed.
Lie low here.
Certainly, yes.
Flickering in the dark.
We should hunt them down. Stalk this region, Saint. Be on guard.
Thank you. silo. Fortified.
Have you no remembrance of where the steering wheel is located? It cannot be alien to one sent by the angel. Surely you test my faith. Test.
Almost there. What are Pinkeye's defenses?
Just a big, thick wall tower. Hard to breach.
I'm gonna scout it out before we get any closer.
Sound idea. Keep our distance. Work up a plan.
Our walls crumble. My sister Pink will succumb if you do not destroy them catapulters.
Smoke rises. Roots have descended. Cannon, piston. We must make our presence felt.
No. There's no reason to risk our skin here.
If Pink Eye should die...
We'll use the gear that's in there. Your fabled fingers are nimble enough.
My fingers won't fail me, Saint. But these defilers, the very same ones that destroyed my sanctum. Saint, summon into mind the horrors they brought. They will do the very same here, and they will leave no sacred tools!
They'll burn what they can't carry.
And they break what they cannot burn.
Then let's go.
Yes. Yes. Fire and brimstone! They're reducing the Pink Eye Sanctum to rubble! They swarm like flies!
There's only one way to swarm. Through.
Stop it! stay cups in sight. Think I won't have much time. Blow it all up. Let those sand rats taste their fury.
Let's hope Pink Eye can hold her own until we find a way in.
I see a way, but it's high up.
Maybe there's a way up through the ruins. Sit tight.
Yes, have a protector set. But don't be long.
Please. There are those who dwell on the crust of the lands, like you and me, and there are those who dwell in the east. They worship darkness and drink the blood of men. I'll look after her, son. I will.
Pipe ain't gonna help you, asshole.
No more sticky tricks, Stinker. Today, we finish it.
Called my bluff, Wheels! It finishes today. The total eradification of all. You, everything here.
Master order this? Scrotus word? Or are you playing solo?
Oh, it's sanctioned.
Tell me about it.
On high.
You tell me, son.
Tell you what?
Tell me why I shouldn't land a slug right between your eyes.
I need your help.
Let me get this straight. You come here, stranger to my domain, and risk your life to help us.
Yes.
Desperate and capable. I think we can do business.
Listen, listen, Saint. There's fresh talk of the big chief in Gastown.
Can we trust it?
Oh, these folks, they know engines, huh? And the V8 we seek.
Let's hear it.
They say to take the big chief, one must win a most dangerous race.
Who do I see about this race?
The Gastowners call him the Outcrier. Oh, he hangs out near the refinery underbelly.